Yo, what is up guys, it's your boy Serge and Terra. Today we back with another video. This has been done like a month back, D'Lo Grand Beatbox Battle 2019 Solo Elimination.
You guys have suggested down below something that is absolutely insane, which is watching all the GBB. Like, that's a bit crazy guys, we're gonna watch most of, to a lot of the GBB. Let's check it out.
Yeah. D'Lo. You can already hear the crowd is mad.
D'Lo.
Man.
Hey.
This man said our names before.
This man is a legend.
In fact, he reacts to his own videos.
D'Lo from the UK.
He commented in our videos.
Are you ready?
I remember he commented because him
I said, are you ready?
Showgo, I think. Or was it Big Man?
You got
Big
4 minutes to smash this stage up. Please. I say the three. Y'all say the two. Let's and go. One. Crowd in 3, 2, 1.
Beatbox. Come on, D'Lo.
Hello, everybody. My name is D'Lo, and I hope that you enjoy my music.
Let's go.
Oh. If you put your arms around me, it might not be the weakest thing that we do. Cause all I want is your presence just around me. Our future is a locust of the Jew.
Cause baby, like, if you let me be vocals. To
show this guy's gonna all sing same as Disney actors.
I promise
like,
it could
every
be our greatest memories.
Yeah,
only if you put your charms around me. You gotta put your boat.
He's keeping it D-low. Get it?
I can't hear
it. He's keeping it D-low.
Wow. Put your arms around.
There we go. Now he's going D-I. That's
don't go where you're not supposed to go.
You heard that. Don't go where you're not supposed to go.
30 seconds.
Don't go where you're not supposed to go.
Who made that song? Is this song?
Damn!
That
everybody
song.
Dance now!
My guy is... Yo. He pulled it out at the last 10 seconds. Kilo is crazy, dude. Kilo. Oh! Time! Time, ladies and gentlemen.
That is D-Lo.
Ladies and gentlemen.
That is D-Lo. Keeping it D-Lo and then going D-High.
Your puns are the worst. You know you always say something like that in every video. But D-Lo is crazy, guys. Wow. He switched it up a lot in this video where he just changed something.
In
like
the last minute.
Like, yeah, the last minute was like when he went like all
D-I, possible. Yeah.
We'll call it D-I just for him. He went D-I in the last minute, but like the build up from start to end, the way he transitioned in between everything is just insane. And that's what I like about D-Lo as well.
Why is his name D-Lo? Can you guys tell us how?
Because he goes low.
Why D specifically?
Maybe his name starts with a D, dude.
No, D-Lo.
D-Lo. Ladies and gentlemen, we have debunked the truth about D-Lo's name. We hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, obviously, do all that good things, leaving the like, subscribing only if you want to, of course. We'll see you guys next time.
Cheers.